got a brand new 2022 GMC. I assume this has a 6.2. Let's see how it does. Brand new truck, take it out and break it. That is how it's done. Truck full gone bad 2022.